I don't remember plays out there quite like this. It's about the relationship between Margaret Rutherford and Agatha Christie.
Somehow they became friends, and this is the story of their friendship as much as it is about their hidden secrets and their pasts.